playing nice, man. Even the fights we're losing, we're in a tough.
Oh, they're fights. They're nothing small as that. You know?
Yeah, it's not giving. Not giving inside.
They're definitely like afterwards looking at each other like, is it over? I feel like I just, you know, shell shock sets in.
It's always one guy standing at the end.
And they're literally looking like, you know, Charlie Sheen at the end of the platoon, man. You knew they were just in a war, man. They were just in a war.
Right, right. They weren't looking to fight again for
a few minutes. No, they're like, okay, sweaty, they're mentally down.
Shit.
Yeah, I just flew right past you. Just grab a piece of crap.
Oh, there's a guy on my car.
Got him down.
Yeah, he's a bastard. Where is he? How did I miss that guy 20 times? I'd like to know that.
Here running through the bleachers, ready to snipe on anyone. Let me see if I can.
Shit, I don't have any weapons.
I know, that's what I'm looking for.
I got a guy down over here. I want to get him out of here. What's up, buddy?
Yeah, I'm starting to notice glitches too, man. Like, big time glitches. Like, I tried to reload a weapon and it wouldn't do it, and then just now, it started doing it like randomly as I'm running. That was ever a few minutes.
Oh shit! Yeah. Oh man, that guy got revenge on me. I was running around the guy. I had no way to kill him. I literally had no way to kill him, and his friend came up and shot me in the face. Oh my god, that was dog shit. Oh, there was no reason for me to get killed right there. I was just fooling around.
I'm gonna come avenge that. They made a big mistake. They made a big mistake. Where are you at? There you are.
Right, right there to the right. There he is. That's it. Yep. He's now finally been killed by us. Now he got to run his brother. He's got the same outfit, the other guy. That's how you'll know who it is. Some banging music going on. Someone's messing with Ringmaster because she's out. Ringmaster's out doing whatever the fuck she does. She's the easiest of all the ones to fight.
Do I have your card?
Nah, you don't have my card, man. Are you serious? Oh, wait, do you? I don't know if you have it or not. No, you don't.
I think I don't. Wow.
You do not. Oh, shit. This rescue operation is going to take a long time.
Yeah, I know, man. You got to stop dying.
I don't have much time left, man.
Yeah, you got to stop dying. I don't know what to tell you.
No, I'm dying for the cause.
You're right here. Look at this. Oh, my God. Right next to
I'm giving away free cars. I'm giving away free cars.
This is a crappy car.
That's a free car, right there.
Here we go.
Seventh car I'm giving away tonight. I don't know why you're going after my charity. Giving away free cars. I'm trying to drink 119 beers. I'm on beer 4, and I think it's going to be over at 4. I think I've lost. 4 is doubling what I really drank, which was 2. Which is doubling what I really, really drank, which was 1 beer. Sad.
I can't even get it to where I want to go because these people don't, they hate
us. It looks like you're sightseeing. I don't know, are you looking for a sparrow or something? What are you looking for exactly?
a
yellow puffin bird. You're not stopping until you see a yellow puffin, and then you'll go and bring it back. There we go. Now returning, 6'2", white hair, white mustache, white beard, white robe, white shoes, white belt, white wizard, Savage Bounty Hunters, full boat, violated rule number one, never keep one of us alive, because that means two of us are alive.
Stupid.
That's the rule, if one of us are alive, two of us are alive.
Yeah. Just dog
just
shit
a matter
when
of time.
That. Yeah. Do it at your own expense, and that's what he violated, and this is the price you pay.
Screwed up.
I'm just going through opening up stuff for him, make sure he has adequate, you know, use of his time.
Okay.
Look at that, you see what I'm saying? Just in here making sure he has everything he needs.
Is there a, what is that thing? Oh, the hook gun. I'll take that.
Alright, let's do some stuff. There's a shotgun up here.
Is it a piece of shit, though?
No, it's a triple.
It's a piece of shit.
It's a triple.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I'll take that.
Got to do
I need a shield. You see any shield down here, man?
I gotta get rid of this dog shit.
They suck. They just
these really are gonna get me killed.
They get everybody else killed. People still keep using them.
No, there's a thermal out here if you want.
Yeah, where at? Hang on, I'll come back.
Right here. Come on. Get this thermal for our flesh.
That's a good one.
And there you go.
It's not great, but.
Yeah, I know. Listen, I gotta get rid of this damn medical kit. I don't want this garbage either, but it's something.
So you stole
yeah, you know what?
I
I'm gonna take these two things over here, and when I find... Oh, look at this. I'll take that. Not bad. It's a good shotgun. I gotta get these things in order, though, so just bear with me a second.
Car's coming. Car's coming.
Yeah.
Hurry up. Get in here.
Shit.
Car's coming right behind you.
Yeah, they just left.
Let's go get them.
Isn't that crazy? Yes, go get them. I literally they had
by.
A moment
we're
where they
could have... Oh, they could have dropped right in on us.
Oh my gosh, I couldn't believe it.
Or sightseeing. They were doing what I was accused of.
Here we go.
They were doing it. Got that sightseeing.
Yeah, here we go. Wait for it. Here they go. Yeah. Boom! Someone just took a beating. And now we know who it is.
Oh, look at these guys.
Yeah, nice. Gave him something to think about.
One guy's down.
Hold on, we're gonna finish this job.
Oh, that was a beautiful one. Ah, I just missed. Yeah, yeah, we're gonna let you sit there and collect your loot. Go ahead, yeah. That car is gonna be worthless. Yeah, what did he think? We weren't coming out of here? You thought you weren't coming down?
Hold on.
We're afraid of you guys? Is that what you think?
Let's see what we got here. I'm gonna
get
rid of
that pile of crap car out of here.
Man, so to get it out of here, we're gonna get it out of here.
Savage Bounty.
We're gonna get it out of here, is what he's telling you.
Tommy Cullen said move the car.
And he wants it moved a month and moved a day. You see what I'm saying?
Not tomorrow.
Look at this.
Not a week from now.
Look at this. Look at this deliciousness we got going on here, folks.
There's a lot of stuff.
There's a lot of stuff going on here. I mean, a lot has happened here in this last few minutes. Let's just go ahead and take a moment and reload everything. Yo, this is the justice. Look at this wrap. This is just what you'll get for free. It's called Justice something. Look at this. You see that wrap? That's what it looks like. I don't know. What do you think? Worth it or nah?
Let me see. It's nice. It's real nice, no. Man. So I got no problem with your raps. You know me, I stick to the old school. The old fucking stuff. Because it never changes. This is not a good gun. Yeah, I need a better gun than this gun.
I know. I just dropped that one. I'm kind of like, yeah, up in the air on this. I'll keep it.
I'm
for
not
now.
Crazy about anything really too much. The gatekeeper's not hitting that hard, I'll tell you.
No. Yo, I've got one of those medallions too. You want it? Should I drop it?
Nah, I don't want it.
I think I'm gonna drop it then.
Yeah, I think I would too.
Let's see. Shit, there we go.
Shit, let's go.
Yeah, go. I just let it go.
See, the medallion, it was like the Brady Bunch that was where he dropped the medallion.
Boom! Look, I just made him scatter with one shot.
How are you catching that? How are you catching that?
Oh, they hate it. I literally just busted them up.
We got
that.
Caught napping a little bit. Well, I was napping a little bit. I'll admit that. We started talking about the medallions.
And look what happened. I got rid of it, and I started one shot landing right between them. They both ran like ants.
Costly, yep.
Hate team. We need to get this thing healed up. Watch the storm. I would say follow the road. Stay to the left. Follow the road. There's going to be something to heal up or something.
Yeah, it's got to be something.
Yeah, no, it's going to be right up here. Follow the road. Alright, hold on. Let me look both ways. Go to the left. That's the gas station. I don't think you'll have enough time, but let's see.
I'll have time.
You can get a tire in there. There you go. Just touch it. Oh my god, it's gone. Alright, just get the cow catcher. Don't touch that other thing.
Where's the cow catcher?
You already got one, yeah, but it's a fresh one right there. Just keep backing up. Straight back. There you go. Now get out of here. Get out of here. Here comes the one.
Oh shit.
Get out. He got his rock stars in the air. Holy shit.
What's in the air?
Those cars? People with the, the people with the rock stars.
Alright, so those guys are up there?
Oh, yeah. The boys, man. There you go. Yeah, here we go. Now let's go to the rock show. Nice. Yeah.
Oh, what are you doing? How's the show going? Damn, let's see how the show's going. The show coming out all right. What's the matter? The show's not that good tonight.
What's going on?
What happened to the big show tonight?
Come on.
I thought we got the right tickets. Did we not get the right seats?
Yeah, they were rocking out.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Welcome.
We will now rock out.
That's it.
There it is. We'll take your spot. That's it? They don't do anything? I was appreciating these guys. I don't know what happened.
Look at that.
Wow, how did that happen?
I'll tell you how. Wow.
Ah. Fucking thing. I didn't get anything I liked out of that.
Yo, this is delicious. My god, what am I gonna get rid of? Here, I'm gonna give you one.
How'd you do that? But how'd you do it, though? How'd you do it?
Grab it. You got to use one of their songs. You got to rock out using one of their songs.
Oh, I don't have one of those.
I do.
Oh,
I have Better Sandman.
Oh.
Yo, I put it on
crazy.
And I said, yo, makes sense, man. It's their party.
All right, listen, man. I'm jumping on this platform.
Just get on. Wow.
How beautiful. That's a good move going up there, man.
Yeah, we got some gnarly stuff, man. I need to hit that middle one to your left, left, left. Right over there, just to hit the thing one time. Yeah.
Gotcha.
I'm good now. Now we're ready to... We're just gonna need to find us, Yeah.
Playing nice right now. 10
where...
guys, Savage Bounty on his Friday night. Been playing great all fucking night.
There we go.
Save up those six. Save up the six. You can really lay down. You can destroy guys with six of those.
Oh, heal up the car. Nice and easy.
We are now deadly.
Oh my goodness. Nice and easy. Let me know. I'm going to leave that open just in case.
Might need it.
Yeah. We got a nice smashing back there with that group of gear that they dropped. Golds and purples, man.
Yep.
That was a nice assortment.
Good kills.
Yep.
Means you killed good people. We've been killing a lot of guys, man. Lot of impressive kills. We're gonna have a lot to clip, I'll tell you, for a 12:30 show, which is insane to do it on a Friday, but that's another conversation for another time. Look at this place.
Yeah, man.
There's someone down that well.
Yeah, there's a fight going on way up top, I do believe. Oh, I see him. Let me see if I can take a thermal shot at him.
The gun I want?
Oh, I just took him out! Headshot!
Yo, that's beautiful. Yeah, we got one guy left.
Look, four people are watching me right now.
One guy left. One guy left.
All right, let me get into my mode here. Yep, just keep hitting that. Let's look for this guy. Oh, this is gonna be sick.
This game over. This game over.
Make sure it's not in here. I got four people that were all watching me.
Come out right now. We'll make it easy. Come out right now. We'll make it nice and easy. You know what I'm saying? We're not looking to embarrass you.
No.
That's not our style.
Hold on. You know?
You got the right hand.
I'm looking for him. Yo, is that you?
Oh, he's on his fire now. Fix the place up.
Looking
for
him. Where
the hell is this guy? Can't hide forever.
No.
Look at this shit. Savage Bounty on his Friday night. Looking at the third or fourth win. I don't even know what number we're on.
Yeah.
2 weeks off. Come back. Dominate.
Meaner than ever, man.
I think he's gonna kill himself with Storm. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Well, we're gonna make sure he's not sneaking up behind us. Nobody there.
He's not coming anywhere near this system.
Unless he's over there. Not. Shooting up a little bit. One area I can't seem to get to. Till now. Watch this. Looky there. Yeah, move up a little. There you go.
Look at this madness. This kid's got no chance. Got no chance. Where are you? Where are you? We're gonna hunt you down. Where are you? Why are you doing this to yourself?
Yep, there we go.
Why are you doing this to yourself?
Oh, boy.
We all know this
gonna
is
make
over.
Gonna make a move. You wanna see the
all know this is over. It's been over for 20 minutes, but you're not accepting it.
No.
Sometimes you gotta accept your fate.
You gotta learn the lesson.
You know,
we'll
help you out.
Oh, there we go. Is that on the
we won't make this one a video. We promise this will not be a victory royale.
In fact,
the
if you came and dropped the crown or whatever in front of us,
yep.
We will accept And we
won't call this a victory royale. Just let it go.
Alright.
Let it go. Yeah, he's in it. Look at that. Look at that warehouse.
Come on, look at the shit mess you're doing. Look at this mess you're doing. There he is.
Alright, he's in front of us. He's in front of us. Yeah, you got the right area. There he is.
There you go.
Savvy.
Come on, is there any? Come on.
Honors. What? One. That. Amazon warehouse, victory royale.
Yo, I mean, that was the clinic. That guy could do nothing but hide.
Ah, there was nothing left. And cut, victory royale.
They literally came out and looked up and just watched me rain down mortars on them.
It was a horror show.
They didn't even have a chance to even raise their scope. I think they started to at one point, and it's like boom, boom, boom. And they just knew they were done, man. We had a far superior firepower, better angle attack.
We have been. We have been relentless.
They were scoped out.
Look at all the crap in there. Look at all the crap.
There was nowhere to go. Honestly, if I was here, I would have retreated further back into the room, try and get my wits together, and then come out blazing, man.
Yeah, there was not much to do.
There's not
with all those weapons. There had to be one weapon that you could have fired at us that gave us some sort
just to
of
get my head down and make